midst of growing criticism over new privacy policies, WhatsApp have filed a petition in the Delhi High Court against it. In its petition, WhatsApp has alleged the most applications and websites have similar policies and collect even more data than WhatsApp does. The Facebook-owned messaging app had named companies including Zomato, Big Basket, Ola, Koo, Truecaller, Arogya Setu, and accused all of them of collecting more user data. WhatsApp mentioned in its affidavit that it is not allowed to roll out its new privacy policy. It would hamper the operations tech companies in the country. Primarily, the company that facilitates grocery deliveries and more. This comes in response to a petition filed against WhatsApp by Delhi High Court in January, wherein the court has stated that choice of accepting new privacy policies is voluntarily. One can choose to not use the app if one does not agree with the terms and conditions. WhatsApp in its application to Delhi High Court has claimed that blocking its update will not undermine the user's freedom to contract with a privacy policy but would impact other tech companies in this country. In response to a petition in Delhi High Court last week, the Facebook-owned messaging company said the other tech companies have similar policies and that they collect more data in some cases. WhatsApp had cited the privacy policies of other tech companies including Zomato, Ola, Big Basket, Koo and government Arogya Setu app. The application reviewed by INC42 also cites US-based tech companies such as Microsoft, Google, Zoom, Republic TV's website, Republic World, to prove his point. A review of privacy policies of many internet-based applications and websites confirms that such policies include prohibitions describing the information that may collect that are similar to, and in many cases much as broader than, those in 2021 update, the company wrote in its response. WhatsApp will limit features for accounts that don't accept privacy policy. WhatsApp won't deactivate accounts that won't accept the new policy by May 15, but it will start limiting features. WhatsApp extended the deadline to accept updated policies until May 15. WhatsApp users who don't agree to the new changes will lose access to their account. The Facebook-owned company has now decided to not deactivate those accounts, but will start limiting features. WhatsApp will also continue sending reminders to users about their new privacy policy. A WhatsApp spokesperson told Android Central that users who haven't accepted new policies will have limited account functionality. These WhatsApp users will not be able to access their chat list, but they will be able to answer voice and video calls. WhatsApp will also allow these users to call back a missed voice or video call. Notifications will also continue to arrive and users will be to read messages and respond to them as well.
And don't forget to subscribe our channel. Till then, stay healthy, stay indoors.